A group of men in Morgan County is spending this Easter weekend carrying a cross and showing their appreciation for those who help the needy. Take a look. State Trooper Dustin Starnes found these men today carrying the 80-pound wooden cross along with a Christian flag. They were headed to the Man Mission in Martinsville. That organization feeds and shelters the homeless. Trooper Starnes gave the man water and made sure they stayed safe during their